Goes back to Clark. Goes long upfield. There's two red shirts underneath. They somewhat get in each other's way. As there are 5 minutes added on time. Cook with a nod ball forward. And gets through to Fletcher. He's in again. Into the area. Fletcher cross goal. Into the far corner. He has his goal now. Alex Fletcher makes it 3-0 to Bath City. All three of their front three on the score sheet. It's been the perfect opening day for the Romans.
Well, we said we wanted Fletcher to get a goal to make up the sack. And right on the 90th minute, that's exactly what he does do, racing away down the right-hand side. He's done that two or three times this afternoon, particularly in the second period, and each time hasn't been able to put the ball in the net, but this time making absolutely no mistake. And a deserved goal for him. He's put in a lot of work this afternoon, and some real pace down that right-hand side for City.